My wife was very worried, particularly given my eyesight had seemed to have been affected by the disease. She did not want to risk a nearly 300-mile drive with our child, given how ill I had been. We agreed that we should go for a short drive to see if I could drive safely. We drove for roughly half an hour. I felt a bit sick,